There we go. Let's see, I think I will just go directly through the main story. So, I'll complete this down here so I don't bother to look further into that. Let me just get up. There we go. There we go, boys. Let's just go down to the curing objects. And I found out the way to do the double shot. I misread that. I have to do the zoom in thing before I can shoot. Now we can try it. See how it works. Kill two people in one aim.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
Not good, not good. Don't like that. Let's just take this campfire fast. Got a skill.
For years, I was so angry with him, for losing himself in his work, for chasing what I thought were fair.
I would go for the bow upgrade, because I'm only using, primarily only using the bow. Oops, let's get this.
Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden.
Something hidden. What we got there? We got some coins. I will hunt that later. I don't want to use time now on it.
More propaganda. Work hard.
Don't think I need it, so it's okay. It's a okay. Do I have the pocket knife? No, I don't have the pocket knife yet. Oh my god. Yes, we're getting the wood. Woods are good. That of arrows, that's also good.
Laura, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
Yes, I can.
I'm on my way.
I will just get stuff first. No relics, no nothing. Okay. Let me just check this out first. Maybe a little can. Can use a can. No can. Let me just take this.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland.
In the motherland?
The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock, for I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.
Yuck, we are, Sergeant. Sergeant Overload. Sergeant Overload. Stuff here. Oh, always full. That's nice to be. I said out of it.
Cages, like they were animals.
I don't think Anna shares our faith. Or she's in this for something else. She's conflicted. I get that. I used to be the same way, but we've all got a part to play in this. Took another patrol to see if I could get another kill. Sure enough, got a remnant at the perimeter. Took my time. Did it with my hands so I could see the light in her eyes go out. Stayed with her until she went cold. Magic.
Magic.
Constantine tells us that with the source we'll live forever, that we'll finally look upon the face of God. But I already have. This is where I'm supposed to be. Took me so long to find it, but this is it.
I'm home.
I'm home.
Looking pretty nice. Sleeping place. 26. I love him. He's a nice guy. Let's just continue upwards. But I love vodka, the Russian love vodka, I guess. Oh, got a little firebomb-y. We are of course using the crafting materials to craft stuff and use that to kill them. Nice little firebomb-y there. No more duties. Let's just do that. Get the burning. Oh, need a bottle more. Don't know, I missed some stuff over there. Oh, I missed. Nope. Oh. Just get this. But I'm probably full in the stuff I will loot here. Yeah, I knew it. Always full, never lucky. Some stash in there, huh? How to get in? Nope, can't do that. Can't diddly do that. Crack this door open here. Let's see what's hidden inside. Nothing but a little. Oh, full. Always full. Never lucky. I hope there was a relic. No relic. Think I can do this, but I'm not sure. Maybe. Lucky. Nope. I need some explosive. Need them explosive. Just get
The
this.
Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers?
Medal of Honor. Nice to get. Cool. Let's just
Another
read
Soviet
this.
plaque.
Soviet propaganda. Arrows. See, this is a downer. probably have to go down there, but I will check it out first. Oh. What can I do here? Holy. Not prepared for that, but it was good. Like it. Probably miss some stuff behind me, but I'll get it later. Now I will just continue on the main story here. Oops. Oh, misclick maybe. Yeah. It shouldn't have jumped there. It's so stupid of me. But I thought it will fall down. But maybe it's not. I panicked a little bit. Never panic. You will die for it, apparently. What we got up here? Yeah, let's just go up. Oh shit, go up there. See what's happened up here? Maybe a big fight or something like that. There's a dude in there. Just taking out when he's finished talking. Yeah, now. Oh, don't fall down! Oh, shit! Holy. Oh, I thought I would fall down there. That has not been good. Let's see here. There, but there were some stairs too. Just go this way. Get this. Maybe some compound. Could be nice. Is it a new bow? Savvy. Not gonna use that either. I think I will check the stairs first. To see where the stairs will go. Oops. Oh! Not good, not good, not good. I thought I could slide there. But apparently not. Let's just take him out. He won't fall down now, so. Let me just take the stairs first. To see what this will lead to. Yeah, it was just leading over here. Oh, the other way was way faster. Oh, I had to take that. Ooh, up. Oh, he's getting the cover. Nope, no backing up. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, the miss. So bad. Holy shit, he's a survivor. He's the real survivor. Oh! Please don't light me up. Come out. Oops, got the heady. Yeah, I don't know why I did that, but it's been nice. Let me just see, so I don't miss anything. This looked like an escape way. Get it up, so it's ready. Could do a sneaky jump here if I can make it. Full. Oh, I forgot to do it over there, but I think it's okay. Let me just see. Oh, got some reading.
The Red Army finally uncovered the Temple of the Prophet's Blessing. They have halted normal operations and are beginning to plunder the riches of our ancestors. We're ready. Working with the foreign prisoners, we've managed to hoard weapons and dynamite. When the Guardians are disturbed, we will use the chaos to revolt. The Red Army has been ruthless to us, but we will pay them back in kind. We will not stop until these invaders are dead. Only then will our secret be safe.
Yep. I guess I'm the invader. Maybe. Maybe not. There's some pretty many ways I can go. I don't like that. I feel like I miss something when I have to go all these ways. Oh, no statue pickup. Nope. Explore to find interest to what? Oh, there's a tomb. But I guess it's downwards somewhere. Should be over here, so I maybe think it's down there. I think I will try to go for it. I don't think that's just a good way. Oh, what? I can't go down again? I have to go all the way around? Probably. Then I will just continue. Let's get up here first. I can swing over there. Oh. Some space program stuff. Let me just do this. Oh, I maybe have to stand on the edge there. Some nice power glide.
Lara, are you there? I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out.
Jacob! Shit.
Jacob is in trouble. Coming to help you, Jakey.
Shit. They're already inside.
Compound noise. I only need one now.
That'd be too easy. Let me see that activity log. I think it mentioned the safe.
Just one more part to go. To get the new juicy bow, I hope.
This says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe.
On it.
Okay, the rest of you don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this sneaky, sneaky.
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. The vault must have come after. The confusion. This stuff is ancient.
Writing's not Russian.
Any idea where it's from?
What was that?
Nice double shot. I like that skill. I have used that a lot more. Oh, science is a dead end way. I can see that. Loot, loot, loot. Okay, but there's some stuff here too. Maybe it was nothing, just another way to kill them. Yeah. Bottle, there was a bottle over here. A bottle boot. A bottle boot. Please don't hold your position. Please come out. Ah, I think I missed that. I totally missed that. Grenade out! Oh shit. Ah. Was going for the headshot there, but I couldn't make it. That was really bad of me. City bear. You're not done? You're done. There's a lot of fire in here. Oops, don't go there. I think this whole freaking building will go down. Oh my god. Execute! Get him down! I think I will take the cat. Oops! You can have a grenade too! Where was the bot going? Oh, I... pretty sure I see a bottle there, but he's dead. Good. He's dead too. I really want to craft some arrows here. Oh, some gas. That's probably not good with all the fire. Just continue upwards. Oh shit, I told it. Not good. Gas and fire. That don't work. Oh, I can feel that's coming up. Yes. What is this? Oh my god, two of them. And I'm close then. Get the bottle. The Did you just kill your friend there? I think he just killed his friend. What? Madman. I really want to get out of here. Don't like all that fire. I can hear some shootings. Oh, down there. Can I get something to kill them with, maybe? No, maybe not. Just has to get this. But oh, I see. Sneaky, sneaky. Nice knife throw.
You seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay.
This new armor, I got it yesterday from some, you know, the card. You can get some cards when you play, and I got that armor, so I thought I will use it. It looks pretty cool.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some monsters.
Give me some life regeneration, I think, if I remember right. So I can use that when I'm only using bow. I will sometimes lose some health. To the combat.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They use machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now.
I see, safe.
It used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore.
Not anymore.
This complicates things.
What's the problem? Behind schedule.
Shh.
Hold on. The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it.
Maybe you two hide your flare eyes. The smoke is.
They're
gonna see the smoke, I think.
Those machines were.
Jacob! Oh shit. Oh shit. Run, girl! Run! Left or right? Right? Definitely right. Come on, girl! Jacob?
Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me?
Jacob!
This is bad.
Yeah.
Maybe we can get the elevator working. Gotta
get
out of there.
Hold on! I think I can...
That's a lot of dude.
Okay. I can get power to that console.
We're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that later.
Can I do this? You're dead. Oh shit. He's immune to headshot. Guys, I have troubles.
Got to try that control panel.
Got to loot first, Laura. Always loot first. Please. Hmm. Oh, okay, let's just try the control panel. Noise. Oh, sorry. Yeah, right. Not good.
Now what?
Push. Push. Use your leg. Yep.
This should come in handy.
Combat knife. I got it. Now I can cut the juicy flakes down. And some other stuff, I guess. And this. It works too. Oh. Not the way. Quap. Quap. Nice. Got it. I probably have to go down again, I guess. Yep. Can you jump backwards? Am I doing something wrong? I have to come up there. But Yep. Push it. I want it up again. Oh, reread.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge the communiques. We have received no directive since the discovery of the ruins. Examination of the artifacts and scrolls recovered from the site continue. As impossible as it may seem, it appears we may have discovered the ruins of the legendary city of Kitesh. There are also numerous references to some kind of messianic figure. If I'm interpreting the texts correctly, he was a prophet who fled Byzantium sometime in the 10th century. The inscriptions say he carried with him an artifact of great power. For the time being, I have suspended normal mining operations. It is my intent to discover the truth behind this mysterious prophet.
Noise. Probably missing a lot of stuff. Not in this cave, but I should head back sometimes too.
Could this be part of the lost city?
More reread and some gold lease.
We now have heavy equipment in place within the main cavern. We intend to gain access to some kind of temple, even if we have to rip down its ancient doors to do so. While hundreds of artifacts have now been recovered and catalogued, two guard crews have gone missing in the mines. I have personally questioned the native prisoners. They claim to have no knowledge of the whereabouts of the missing guards. And though we've punished them harshly, I fear they're on the verge of revolt.
Not good for you. Oh.
Too close.
Campfire. Yay.
Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here?
Maybe. Got the knife. Should I go back to it's unavailable. I really want to go back to get the temple.
These ruins are incredible.
Oh, skill point. Wow. Let me just pick that up. Go for some brawl here. I will get this and then the Dojin kill after. I think we'll go for that. That's a beautiful view. Just love the game. So beautiful.
Looks like Anna was right about the lost city. The source has to be somewhere down here.
This wall looks like it was put up in a hurry. I can feel air coming from the other side. I'm gonna see if I can break through.
He got that helmet on, so he requires two headshots. Some more read.
Comrades, it is imperative that you respond to my communiques. We are now in dire need of supplies and reinforcements. A full revolt is in progress, and the prisoners now control the excavation site and surrounding facilities. In retribution, I have ordered mass executions of prisoners from the native population. With any luck, these rebels will lay down their arms and surrender to save their own countrymen.
Oh, it was done. More juicy guys over there. Please. Oh, I thought he was dead. He didn't die of that explosion. Just fast get this, maybe a compound piece. Crafting tool. ways to. Nice. Really have one. I think, how much leather? Oh, zero leather, but I think I will go fast back to the little camp here to see if I can upgrade my bow again.